with Jerome Corsi, who exposed and attributed Atlas. Thank you very much. And Robert Spencer. So let me ask you something, guys. I want your opinion on one thing. Ready?
Yes.
Here we are at CPAC at the largest gathering ever. You know, it's the highest attendance, 8,000 people. It's a non-election year, right? They're not, so clearly there is a movement afoot, and there's not one panel, not one forum on Islamic supremacism.
It's unconscionable. It's cowardice.
Or the war.
We better take our picture. They're going to think we're getting too close together.
Yes,
now,
yes.
I'm starting the rumor. I'm not going to tell them what you're doing with your hands.
We like each other.
Where are your hands, fellas? Where are your
hands? Are right here.
Now, Jerome, what are you working on, Jerome? You exposed
Obama? I've got a new book coming out called, it's going to be America for Sale. But I think Robert's work is great. I love your work.
Likewise. It's a mutual.
So you can take the picture of one.
Okay, I'm going to shut off the movie. Any parting words? Come on, guys. You're so smart.
We think you're terrific. We love Atlas Shrugged.
Yes,
we love
we're big Atlas Shrugged fans.
Oh, that's all you had to say. Done. Okay, where do I sign the check? Where do I send it to?
Just take the picture.
Okay.